described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cinefet presents Zoobabu, Wolf. The screen is empty.
Yoo-hoo! Is anybody there?
The box slides in.
I am.
Oh, you scared me!
Of course, I scare everyone.
How do you do that?
Try to guess.
You make horrible, scary faces at people?
No. First, I hide.
Where do you hide?
It hides in a cupboard, but falls out.
Ow! I definitely don't hide in cupboards.
It grows legs.
I hide behind trees.
Oh.
See that? You can't see me.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.